A nice reverse holo for Robert. And we found, I found three. We did not see a bat on that one, Robert. If we see a bat on that that one, then it becomes a little more rare. We're looking for the big full hollows. Good luck, Robert S. As we're going through your packs right now. Uh-oh. All right, so good things. Congratulations, Robert S. That's a nice congratulations to you, my man, with your five packs. I was, you know, looking through the designs of yours, trying to find four different varying designs, and you didn't really have any of those with the four designs, but you did have a nice full holo there for Robert. Next up is Craig. Oh yeah, there's some great stuff out of Metazoo. Yeah, what's up, Ben? How you doing?
Not bad.
Great stuff coming out of Metazoo. Yep. Craig, you're up for a pack, my friend, so good luck to you. I'm going to pick your pack randomly. So what do we have coming out of Metazoo here for Craig? What's it going to be? Reverse Holo, Bellwitch. Nice. All right. Nice reverse holo there. And good things are popping out of here in Metazoo 552. Next up is Robert S. once again. Good luck, Robert, with two packs. Well, technically, these are cryptids, but the cryptid box you're talking about did not. The Cryptid Nation. Robert S. is up with two packs. So one of the cool things we have been able to find, I've been really happy about, I wanted to tell you about this, Joey, who's just peeking in, is we've found two of
The bat, the ghost, the skull, and the spider.
Yeah, the
two that had all four of
them. The All-Star Hollows. Yeah, we found two of those. So very happy about that. And right now, we're just moving things along. Robert S. has two packs popping, so here we go.
Can I talk to you real quick?
All right, we're just going to pause for a moment. I want to link a few things up and make sure you can find your way into some box breaks.